So do you think there was moved on from Boris Johnson?
Well, I mean, clear, just factually speaking, Boris Johnson's no longer Prime Minister. And, you know, as I say, I think people appreciate... I like Boris Johnson. I worked under his administration. He had successes, many successes to his name, including breaking the Brexit impasse and including getting this country vaccinated first. But there was also always a lot of drama that came with all of that.